Surrounded by Salt Lake City. Cousins works. Now in the lane, Bradley, and he handles the ball and scores. Coming from Bradley. Down the lane is Naz, goes to the left hand. It wasn't good, but Bradley put it back from the other side. So his Cousins has to pull it back out again, waiting for his team to join him. And now Niang over the top pass to Bradley in the lane. The jump hook, and it is good. Windy City with the ball. 10 seconds to shoot. Pass knocked away, stolen by Salt Lake, and then a foul called in backcourt as Niang had the basketball. Lake's going the other way with Naz. Naz still keeps the dribble alive. Lob over the top to Bradley, and Bradley scores from the lane. Naz with the assist. He gives it up to Naz. Back to Burton. Burton straight away, three. Now he dribbles. Bounce pass in the lane. Bradley, there was contact. No call, but he scored on the easy little floater down the lane. Dribble alive in the forecourt. Gives it up to McCree. Now down low, Bradley baseline. Little step and scores, and he had the advantage as Wood was on him. Holik has the ball in, 10 to shoot. Dribble and a little handoff underneath, and Bradley throws it down. McCree drew the defender and then shoveled the pass to Tony Bradley. Points in a season. Hey, how about that for an accomplishment? How about that for a block on the other end by Bradley? Cousins with the ball. Keeps the dribble alive, goes to Bradley. Three collapse on him, and he still spins out of it and scores. And he's fouled. And Windy City in forecourt with the ball. On the baseline, the shot is no good as Harris was under a lot of pressure. Naz into the lane. Naz drops it off to Bradley, and a defense collapsed on Naz, and Bradley all alone.